legendary fellow distortion lovers of Hellfest. First and foremost, for those of you who do not know, this is obviously Clutch's thing on the stage, you know? Oh, thanks.
I drank it all already.
And for those of you, I mean, it's pretty obvious these days, but the singer from Clutch, his father died. So first of all, let's have a moment of absolute fucking noise for goddamn Clutch. Let's send out our thoughts and our hearts. So now look, this is bullshit, man. This is like improvisation. We come up with something that's a little different. Holy smokes.
Holy smokes. Hit it, big daddy.
Turn to the ball. So this is the first time, maybe an only time, but a very unique time, and it's a pleasure to do it here at Hellfest, man. Thank you again. Hey, listen, let's have a good fucking time. Our voice sucks, so bear with me. We're gonna do a different song we never fucking do for the people. This is a down song. This is called Rehab. Thank you. Long day lay me low. Fucking thank you, man. All right, I'm gonna tell you now. I'm going to suck on this next song, but bear with me. This song we play once every fucking 2 years or some shit. So this is special. This is also off of the first record, NOLA. Yes, it is. Shut up, this ain't no Skid Row concert. You don't have to cheer after every fucking thing I say. This is what we call Swan Song. Let's go. gonna play some I Hate God. And my beautiful old lady's gonna fucking take Mike's spot right here. Give it up for Kate!
Give it up, man!
Yeah.
gonna do a first. I'm gonna fucking play a couple of Crowbar songs for you, okay? But I'm gonna sound like fucking Geddy Lee with a fucking pair of pliers on his balls, because I'm not tuned as low as usual. And we're doing it as a three-piece. If Jimmy doesn't fuck up the drums. But we're doing it, okay? But as Philip says, old, deaf, and fucking bald. I can't hear you, motherfucker! I still can't hear you, motherfucker! Mercy. Thanks, Jim, for putting away out of whack with your guitar prowess. And Rob, if you're doing monitors, I don't even know what you're doing. You're doing everything else. I'll sing lead from this mic here. I'm fine. You know, winging it, as the king himself said, and we're here, you know, for clutch, and that's all that counts. So we fuck up, forgive us, there's no rehearsals, no nothing, we're just doing it. Yeah.
All right. We're going to go out on a limb here. Used to be in this band called Corrosion of Conformity a while back. I got my brother Bobby from Austin, Texas, gonna help me out on the guitar in a band called Honky. This song's called Clean My Wounds, check it. That's pretty fucking cool. Don't see that every day. Bobby Rock on the guitar, fantastic job, my friend. Kicking a little Woody Weatherman.
music lesson right here. This is an old song, so they say. Anybody ever hear of Robin Trower? Yeah, well, you're about to learn something. This is called Bridge of Sighs.
Boy.
COC, we're Crowbar, we're Eyehategod, and we're many other things. And we love you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you. And to make it right.
Thank you very much, man. That was fucking cool, guys.
Oh, so cool. Thank you. Very unique. Very unique. Let's end this correctly. Sing with the old timer. And she's by.